Hey guys, the Mattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 7. And today we have a tag team match between Squall and Cloud taking on Underdog and Popeye. And this fight's going to take place on the Castle Terrace map, so let's get started. This should be a pretty good one. Some ancient, some old cartoon characters versus some modern Final Fantasy superheroes here. Uh-oh. Popeye, he looks ready to fight. Underdog, looks like Squall starting off with the slash attack. Oh, there's Bluto. Underdog coming in with mad kicks. This is looking like the anime or our Final Fantasy team is just wrecking Underdog and freaking Popeye right now. Popeye unable to get out of the gate, hits with a super punch. Underdog in there rushing. Ooh, Cloud with a super sword attack. Uh-oh, I think Popeye's done, and oh, looks like Underdog with the turbo light. Uh-oh, no, Underdog's still alive. Now he's finished. Someone hit with the super brick drop. Underdog hit with a 200 combo. Oh boy, this is a epic fight. So much action going on. Underdog with the relentless teleporting attack. Cloud, I think, is... Nope, no one's out. Looks like there is a KO. Our anime heroes managed to win. Popeye, he was knocked out, but he didn't get knocked out for some reason. Let's keep going. Popeye trying to punch in there, getting hit. Look at this. Wow, it's... so much action on the screen at once, it's hard to follow. It looks like it's Squall doing the majority of the damage. Oh, Underdog pushes a house into Squall and Cloud there. Over a 300 hit combo on him there. Another building attack. Underdog doing his damnedest. They're taking man. Oh, this is a heck of a brawl. I think Squall is down and looks like Popeye's gonna... And, oh, man. It's just Cloud taking on Popeye and Underdog now. Uh-oh. Popeye took spinach. He's beating the hell out of Cloud now. There's nothing he can do. Round three. Okay, our final round. Let's go. Come on. Oh. Underdog getting... Oh, using the hyper laser. It looks like Squall used his big sword attack there. And Cloud, he's just gunblading away back there. Oh, Underdog with another building drop. Oh, there's Bluto on screen. Popeye summoned Bluto to fight for him. Crap. Oh, man, Underdog with the lightning vision. Popeye jumping in there, mad combo. Ooh. Uh-oh, Underdog does the teleporting rush. I do believe our ancient heroes from the 60s look like they have this lock, stock, and book. Maybe not. Underdog's down, and Popeye's down. Ooh, Squall and Cloud pull out the victory at the last minute. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed Random Mugen Battle number 7, and stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 8.